Here we are at Carlisle Station.
In a pub near Wells. Well, I've got a vision of urban sprawl. It's pubs where no one ever sings at all, and everyone stares at a great big screen. Overpaid soccer stars, prancing teams, Australian soap, American rap, history, English, baseball caps. And we learn to be ashamed before we walk, of the way we look and the way we talk, without our stories or our songs. How will we know where we come from? I've lost St. George in the Union Jack. That's my flag too, and I want it back. Seed, bud, flower, fruit, never gonna grow without their roots. Branch, stem, shoot. We need roots and all away, boys, let them go. Out in the wind and the rain and snow, we've lost more than we...
The kids used to go to the goose bush. Nick the goose bush.
Those are self-inflated life rafts.
There is trouble ahead. 20 miles from Starbucks now.
Oh, but it's in McDonald's.
Yeah, but
they'll
probably just find...
It probably is wilderness in America, though, isn't it? If you're 20 miles from Starbucks, you're pretty much in the wilderness.
You are.
Here's more.
That's got to be called something other than what we're doing.
It's called hill walking.
Oh my god, can you imagine sledding
that?
Imagine
it sledding. It's no, if it was just completely covered with like 2 feet of snow, and like there, but there was no snow up right here, so it was like a box, and then there was just like 2 feet of snow, like at that point it's kind of like flat, just like.
Well, yeah, it's a river, so it's like, I imagine it's really ice still.
But you can use a
good yeah, you just cut those trees out of the way, just make it smooth a little bit.
Yeah, you might just jump in there.
You don't even have smoothness. Ow!
Turn the leg into a giant hot tub.
No, have
a jump.
Dude, you guys missed it. Your dad carried me on his back for a while.
It's fun though, isn't it?
That's
finished. Is this the top of Catbells or is that?
I shouldn't have used the spurs though, I know.
Don't back down.
Wow, what a climb. I'm exhausted.
Oh, that's what that was? I thought they were just being friendly.
Mist coming down on the top of Maiden Moor. Raining on Maiden Moor. Mist is coming down. Top of High Spy.
I just
wouldn't want to bring
a weight to certain.
Oh, yeah.
They're just a bunch of can-hugging liberals.
I'm going to cross the river and go back.
Yeah.
But Ian.
I didn't think so.
There's no
which way.
to the Dale Head. The view from Dale Head. Just got to get up there. I ain't gonna hug the cairn. I'm waiting for your mates. That's what they got. Top of Dale Head, I think it's called. Oh, gosh. Yes, cheer up. Bye.
If you ask me, that will keep it right on there.
Keep a distance on it.
All right. So what would you like to say?
Nothing really. Oh, top of Dale Head. What's it called?
Dale Head.
Dale Head, yeah.
Right.
I didn't know my hands on knees.
With three intrepid climbers in the background.
Oh, yes, yeah. Now we are six. That's good.
Hi, Ian.
Hello.
Rather than climb over that.
You mean climb over the mountain right there?
Yeah. That's Robinson, which is the last mountain.
Okay.
Oh, we're going to climb up Robinson?
I didn't realise there was such a big gap. I thought the ridge went through to it. So there's the lake there, you see. So where we're going is only a mile and a half down. So if we could find a path that goes down through...
Is this at the end of the lake there?
It's at the other end of the lake.
That's where the rooftop was?
Yeah, and the lake's a mile and a bit long.
Lakes. Shut up.
Robinson, Cairn. Don't think it's the top there. It's like the two Cairn on Robinson. Looks like a good path off, if that's it. Yeah. Oh.
You haven't got water left.
I know.
I have, yeah, if you want some. Yeah, I'll get you some.
Try
out
some.
Yeah.
It's the one
in
the National Youth Papers.
Oh, sorry, get the youth. Get the youth, Foster.
Oh, Ray, don't you do it as well.
Well...